mile back.
We've already seen them here in the early going.
I've never seen them.
Everybody has been able to hold their line, whether it's been the bottom, the middle, or the top. The track crew has done a great job on the race surface here in Webster City.
Mallor Hammer pounded down the big half mile all day long today. A lot of moisture applied to the half mile. Jason Manzik, Roger Cochran works on it throughout the week. I want to thank the entire track crew for a great job here at the Hamilton County Speedway. Field is reset. We'll re-rack and restack. It's Ratcliff, Wieben, Carter, your top five, or top three. Sharon Timmerman in the fourth spot. Becker, your top five cars. Bird is two down, 18 to go. Looks like one stop there on the back straightaway. Going to rejoin the field. The 18 of Matt. So Ratcliff, captain of the ship on this one, field under the caution flag.
They're like it up there, don't you?
Getting up in line. Of course, all of our features go to the Delaware double file restart. Leader out front, second place has the option of bottom or top, high or low. Fourth and fifth have no options. From fourth on back, it is even numbered car, even position cars to the inside. From third on back, or fifth on back, to the odd position cars on the outside of the Delaware double file restart.
Whatever.
The Wheeland caution lights have been turned off, and we are set to go back to the green flag. Two laps in. 18 laps to go. Ratcliff, your leader.
Demo it. Get the hell off my porch.